I can't help but notice that many of these structures are not strictly functional. There's a sense of aesthetics, of beauty here. This place might be meant to test us, but perhaps there's more to it than that. What are we being tested for? Our worth? Curiosity? Our persistence? And I keep thinking, why puzzles? Is it just their symbolic value? Because the thing about puzzles is that they can be solved.